Looking forward to a quiet Christmas this time around, Family Rebel and Black Sheep, Tumi Cello's plans get ruined, and so does Christmas, when a death affecting the Cello and Twala families sees her guilt tripped into helping with the planning of a Christmas funeral. When the funeral planning goes pear-shaped, all judgmental eyes fall on Tumi, and once again, she has to spend the next couple days trying to clear hers and the Cello name by saving a Christmas funeral from absolute disaster.